TV Soapy followers, if you're new, please like, share, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe because it actually helps our family grow. Today we're going to be talking about Scheme Sami from the 25th of November to the 29th of November 2024. On Monday, Charlie is revived when Ms. Homu disclosed how she resolved her share problem. Mr. Homu catches Melita in another lie. Manaka reveals a side of him no one knew about. On Tuesday, Mr. Homu is horrified when he learns about the things Melita has done in her past. Alfred threatens to have Manaka demoted. Peterson is excited to be going out on a date. On Wednesday, Melita finds something that links Mrs. Homo to Smaki's disappearance. Alfred resorts to desperate measures to find evidence against Manaka. Peterson hits it off with an unlikely potential. On Thursday, Melita blackmails Mrs. Homo to do as she asks or face jail time. Things take an unexpected turn for Tibos and Mapitsi when Sisbeta makes a bold request. On Friday, Mr. Homo learns something shocking about his ex-wife. Alfred discovers that real reason why Manaka has been absent from school. Peterson has his eye on a certain lady, but he's afraid to make his move. Thank you so much for watching, guys. This is all I have for you from Scheme Sami. Do leave your comments down below and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.